Former art teacher pleads guilty, tries to plead guilty anyway to charges that he used a cell phone to look up the skirts of girls, but a judge says no. I-Team reporter Peggy Gallick was there. Peggy, really an extraordinary moment there in court.
It certainly was. The former art teacher said very little in court, but his attorney said that he wanted to accept full responsibility, but the judge said not so quick. Now, former Hillsdale Local Schools art teacher Robert Altenberger was in Ashland Municipal Court Tuesday to face several misdemeanor voyeurism charges. Altenberger is accused of secretly videotaping the victims under their clothing. The victims range in age from 11 to 15. Now, school officials were notified of the allegations on August 31st and immediately notified the Ashland County Sheriff's Office. Altenberger was placed on leave in September. Altenberger's attorney said his client wanted to plead guilty and put this matter behind him, but the judge says he wants to talk to the county prosecutor first to find out why the former teacher wasn't charged with felonies.
Now, there may be a legal issue here about whether or not I can refuse to accept your guilty plea, but I believe I can. In fact, I believe that I have an obligation when I think the conduct could potentially be felonious to not accept a misdemeanor plea.
Did. He takes full responsibility for his conduct. He wanted to enter guilty pleas today, but for the reasons that the judge stated, he wouldn't take them.
We did try to talk to Altenberger when he left the courtroom, but he declined to talk to us. He is due back in court next month.